How many more lobbyists does Washington need? How many more can we afford? John Douglas made hundreds of thousands as a Washington lobbyist. Now, he's running for Congress, pushing a cap-and-trade energy tax that could devastate our struggling economy, putting more jobs at risk, increasing utility bills, costing families up to $1,100 more per year. John Douglas, another lobbyist in Washington? That's the last thing we need.
I'm Robert Hurt, and I approve this message.